Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aditya Putra Zulkifli Wardana, and I am from 10 Science 2 class, and my option 1. I want to tell you about of the story of Bawang Merah and Bawang Putih. Bawang Putih lived with her stepmother and her stepsister, Bawang Merah. Bawang Putih's mother died when she was a baby. Her father remarried another woman, and later her stepsister was born. Unfortunately, as long after that, her father died. Since then, Bawang Putih's life was sad. Her stepmother and her stepsister treat Bawang Putih badly and always ask her to do all the household chores. One morning, Bawang Putih was washing some clothes in a river. Accidentally, her mother's clothes were washed away by the river. She was really worried, so she walked along the riverside to find the clothes. Finally, she met an old woman. She said that he kept the clothes and would give them back to Bawang Putih if she helped the old woman do the household chores. Bawang Putih helped her happily. After everything was finished, the old woman returned the clothes. She also gave Bawang Putih a gift. The old woman had two pumpkins. One pumpkin was small and the other one was big. Bawang Putih had to choose one. Bawang Putih was not a greedy bird, so she took the small one. After thanking the old woman, Bawang Putih then went home. When she arrived home, her stepmother and Bawang Merah were angry. They had been waiting for her all day long. Bawang Putih then told about the clothes, the old woman, and the pumpkin. Her mother was really angry, so she grabbed the pumpkin and smashed it to the floor. Suddenly, they all were surprised. Inside the pumpkin, they found jail rice. Bawang Merah, hurry up. Go to the river and throw my clothes into the water. After that, find the old woman. Remember, you have to take the big pumpkin. Her stepmother asks Bawang Merah to do exactly the same as Bawang Putih's experience. Bawang Merah immediately went to the river. She threw the clothes and pretend to search them. Not long after that, she met the old woman. Again, she asked Bawang Merah to do household chores. She refused and asked the old woman to give her a big pumpkin. The old woman then gave her the big one. Bawang Merah was so happy. She ran very fast. When she arrived home, her mother was impatient. She directly smashed the pumpkin to the floor. They were screaming. There were a lot of snakes inside the pumpkin. They were really scared. They were afraid the snakes would bite them. Mom, I think God just punished you. You had done bad things to Bawang Putih, and God didn't like that. We have to apologize to Bang Putih, said Bang Merah. Finally, both of them realized their mistakes. They apologized and Bang Putih forgave them. Now the family is not poor anymore. Bang Putih decides to sell all the jewelry and use the money for their daily life.
4.
And conclusion of a story called Bang Merah and Bang Putih. Jealousy is the main issue in their relationship, where Bang Putih was more fortunate than Bang Merah. Bang Merah was envy and was not able to control her emotional thoughts towards Bang Putih. And that's the story of Bang Merah and Bang Putih, and ultimately a happy and peaceful life. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thanks and see you. Love you, please.